Hello everyone, me Dr. Krupa Savada welcome you all on this educational platform, and the today's topic of discussion is routes of administration of poison. So routes can be of two different ways, one is local and another one is systemic. Now let us see both in detail. So A, that is A, local, in that first one is dermal, second one is ocular, third one is nasal, fourth vaginal, fifth rectal, sixth urethral, and B is systemic, in that first one is oral route, next is sublingual, third one is rectal, fourth one is cutaneous, fifth one is inhalation, means by nose, sixth nasal, and seventh is parenteral, means through intravenous or through intramuscular, etc. So these were the routes, one is systemic and another one is local routes. Thank you for watching this video. You can follow me on below given links. Comment on the video, you can subscribe the channel, and you can share this channel amongst your friends. Thank you.